You'll tell me when to text her. Hey guys, Datuk Kadi just got here and we're waiting for the groom's family to come in. Music. It's on. Oh my god, I see the groom! I see the groom! Reed has arrived! Hi everyone, Datuk Kadi just got here, so we're getting started. The groom's family just arrived.
Hi everyone. Wish us luck. Wish us luck.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
I want to talk to you. Thank you.
Mommy, say hi. They look very nice.
So look your inside.
Hey everyone, welcome to the live stream. Yay! They're all so pretty. Look at all their bajus. It's me, Iman, here by the way. Thank you for all the wishes, guys. Sorry, I can't really reply each and every one of you. Yeah, Iris does look nervous. You should see the amount of sweat on his head. Hey, Mama Bells. We're all just waiting for them to come in. I think they're taking some photos. Inessa's ready, Datuk Kadi's here. It's happening. Wanna go see you?
Sneak peek. They're here. And yes, that literally is just his siblings and their children. Don't they look so beautiful? Okay, back to my wife.
Hi, Mahadi. Aww, that looks so good. Cute, matching. Okay. Gotta wait by the door to greet them.
They're coming, guys. Guys, I see the girl.
Come on, sini. Bang, kau pulang. Sini, boleh duduk sini juga? Sini?
Budak-budak boleh duduk sini.
Boleh? Kalau nak jaga budak kat sini pun boleh. Ya, di sini. Ya, di sini.
Guys, look at the girl. Hi. You look so handsome.
Okay.
Where's Arman? Oh, he's around.
Aris?
Okay, everybody sit down.
Can we call Reed in, please? Yay.
Short doa.
Doa selamat.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sebagai memenuhi hajat tuan rumah Haji Ahmad Azhar dan Haji Anwar Izrin, minta agar kita baca doa selamat untuk majlis agar diberkati majlis kita pada hari ini. Kita mulakan nombor kitab Al-Fatihah. Alhamdulillah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya wa mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Segala puji hanya untuk Allah Tuhan sekalian alam. Salawat dan salam kepada Nabi junjungan Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam dan para sahabatnya dan mereka yang mencukupinya sehingga hari kiamat. Allahumma ya Allah, pada petang yang penuh barakah ini kami menadah tangan dengan penuh rendah diri dan penuh kesyukuran di dada memohon kehadiranmu agar engkau melimpahkan rahmatnya kepada kami yang hadir pada majlis ini, iaitu majlis ijab kabul ananda kami dan hambamu Nur Ainisa Ahmad Azhar dan Muhammad Ridwan Afendi. Ya Latif Ya Rahman, kami amat bersyukur kerana di tengah-tengah kekalutan dan kepayahan akibat keadaan kesihatan semasa, engkau telah memberikan rahmatmu dan keizinanmu agar majlis ini dapat diadakan. Sesungguhnya ya Allah, engkau maha mengetahui tentang hikmah di sebalik setiap dugaan dan kurniaanmu. Ya Wahab Ya Razak, permudahkanlah urusan kami pada petang ini. Kami mohon padamu agar muzakarah hari ini berjalan lancar dan sempurna. Berilah taufik dan inayahmu kepada kedua-dua keluarga yang bakal menjadi satu. Berilah ketenangan kepada Muhammad Ridwan dan kelancaran lidahnya ketika melafazkan penerimaan nikah nanti. Maha suci Allah, kepadamu sahaja kami meminta, wahai Aziz, wahai Jabbar. Ya Rabbi lakal hamdu kama yang bari li jalali wajhika wa azim sultanik. Ya Tuhan kami, bagi engkau segala puji sebagaimana semestinya, keagungan wawasanmu dan demi kebesaran kekuasaanmu. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah fil akhirati hasanah wa qina adzabannar. Wassallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Taqabbalallahu minkum.
Thank you Uncle Saad. Saad is our resident ustaz for the family. Anyway, I start again. Assalamualaikum. Welcome. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We meet again, Elias. I prepared just a short 4 pantuns. No, I'm joking. Okay. Anyway, on behalf of my brother and my sister-in-law, Hajaha and Hajah Izrin, I would like to welcome rombongan Ridwan. So, Ridwan to our small cozy majlis pada hari ini. Yeah. I know it's 2 days earlier. Huh?
Yes.
Yeah. But in view of the circumstances, I think we've gathered and put up a very nice and small cozy function filled with the people that matter, people that we care about. And this is the inner circle, as you see. Yeah? On that note, maybe I should let you
know. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Thank you, Dato' Rizal. Yang saya gunakan, Puan Haji Ahmad Azhar, Puan Hajar Nur Rizri, Tatu Paris, nanti perempuan, and all the family members. Thank you very much for organizing and hosting majlis akad nikah pada hari ini. My name is Ilyas Effendi dan saya bagi pihak my mother, Matin Akusah Husa dan keluarga mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada pihak Tuan, pihak Puan for hosting di majlis akad nikah di antara Muhammad Ridwan Effendi dan Nur Anissa Ahmad Azhar. we are indeed very happy dan bersyukur kepada Allah SWT di atas limpah rahmatnya serta izinnya for this majlis akad nikah to proceed today. Alhamdulillah Datuk, I think the fact that this majlis has been brought forward by 2 days shows that it is indeed a blessing by Allah SWT.
Amin.
Okay. Dan please allow me, izinkan saya untuk mempersembahkan cincin perkahwinan, wang hantaran dan mas kahwin daripada Muhammad Ridwan pada Nur Anissa. Also on behalf of my mother, please accept our sincere apologies that our hubungan consists only of our mother, our siblings and menanti-menanti serta cucu-cucu. We understand the situation and we are indeed feel honored that this majlis can go ahead as planned. InsyaAllah, what is most important for all of us is for us to tunaikan kewajipan dan menyempurnakan majlis akad nikah yang sangat dinantikan oleh my brother Muhammad Ridwan and pasangannya Nur Anissa. And once again, Datuk Cik Azhar, thanks again. Juta terima kasih daripada kami ucapkan from our family. Dan izinkan saya untuk serahkan balik majlis ni kepada anda.
Thank you. Saudara Elias, thank you very much. Firstly, we graciously accept the gift and the hantaran and the cincin. We have our own members. Sebagai tanda penerimaan, that is my own. Our bulan tu. Sebagai tanda penerimaan, it is our bulan tadi.
Thank you Datuk. On behalf of Ridwan and our family, we thank you, we graciously accept the balasan hantaran yang diberikan oleh
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. So that is the social contract. So we have to get down to the legal contract. Okay. Okay. Yes, firstly, no need for apologies. Family that's here is that matters. Our family also. This is just the inner group. I think amongst us that this is cozy enough. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
In all the circumstances.
Yeah.
Okay. I think on that note, maybe I have to serahkan lagi kepada Ustaz.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Khususnya kepada akad nikah
dan terus pada doa penutup dan selesai dengan diri kita, insyaAllah. Kita mulakan yang khutbah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, Nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nasta'hidu wa nasta'firuhu wa na'udhu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina, man yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah wa man yudlilhu fala hadiyalah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah wa ashhadu anna sayyidina Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Allahumma salli wa sallim ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Sabda Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, an-nikahu sunnati faman lam ya'mal bi sunnati falaysa minni. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam telah bersabda kepada kita bahwasanya perkahwinan itu merupakan sunnahku, yakni sunnah Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Barang siapa yang tidak melaksanakan sunnahku, maka dia bukan daripada kalangan, yakni bukan daripada kalangan umat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Iaitu mereka yang tidak mempunyai kemampuan tetapi sengaja tidak melaksanakan perkahwinan itu, maka Nabi tidak mengakui. Dan begitu juga Allah Subhanahu wa taala telah mensyariatkan perkahwinan ini seperti mana yang difirmankan oleh Allah Subhanahu wa taala dalam Al-Quran, ya ayuhan nasu taqu rabbakumul ladzi khalaqakum min nafsin wahidah wa khalaqa minha zawjaha wa batha minhuma rijalan katiran wa nisaa. Wahai sekalian manusia, sesungguhnya aku telah menjadikan kamu daripada tanah dan Allah SWT telah mensyariatkan dengan kejadian Adam dan Hawa itu akan suatu ikatan perkahwinan, dan dekat dengan ikatan perkahwinan tersebutlah membiarkan zuriat-zuriat yang ramai. Jadi begitulah bahwasanya saranan syariah dan sunnah Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam dalam kita melaksanakan perkahwinan ini. Jadi saudara Muhammad Ridwan dan juga Nur Ainisa, sesungguhnya dalam perkahwinan itu mempunyai tanggungjawab dan amanah yang perlu dilaksanakan dengan sebaik-baiknya. Jika confused ataupun sanksi akan pelaksanaan amanah dan tanggungjawab tersebut, merujuklah kepada mereka-mereka yang berpengalaman, ayahanda-ayahanda sekalian. Dan yang paling penting sekali, sentiasalah menghormati kedua ibu mertua kita, kedua-dua pihak, insyaAllah. Dengan itu, wabillahi taufiq wa hidayah, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya serahkan kembali kepada
Muhammad Ridwan bin Effendi. Ya, saya nikahkan kamu dengan anak perempuan saya, Nur Anessa binti Ahmed Azhar, dengan mas kahwin RM1,000 tunai.
Saya terima nikah Nur Anessa binti Ahmed Azhar dengan mas kahwinnya RM1,000 tunai. Adalah saya Muhammad Ridwan bin Effendi, dengan ini bertaklid bahawa jika saya tidak bermesyuarah yang makruh dengan isteri saya Nur Anissa binti Ahmad Azhar, sama ada saya meninggalkan dia dengan sengaja atau paksaan, atau dia meninggalkan saya dengan paksaan selama 4 bulan kamarah berturut-turut atau lebih, saya atau wakil saya tidak memberikan nafkah kepadanya selama 4 bulan kemarin berturut-turut atau lebih, dan tidak disabitkan lusius oleh mana-mana mahkamah syariah atau saya melakukan sebarang mudarat kepada tubuh badannya, penganiayaan atau darah syar'i terhadapnya. Dan apabila dia membuat aduan kepada mahkamah syariah dan jika sabit aduannya di sisi mahkamah syariah dan dia memberikan kepada mahkamah syariah yang menerima bagi pihak saya sebanyak RM10 atau dengan atau senilai dengannya, maka ketika itu talaklah dia Nur Anissa binti Ahmad Azhar dengan talakku.
Alhamdulillah, selesai sudah.
Baca doa Ustaz.
Kita teruskan dengan doa. A'udhu billahi minasyaitanirrajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Hamdan yuafi ni'amahu wa yudafi'u niqamahu wa yukafi'u mazidah. Ya Rabbana lakal hamdu kama yanbaghi li jalali wajhika wa 'azimi sulthanik. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammadin tibbil qulubi wa dawaiha wa'afiyatil abdani wa shifaiha wa nuril absari wa diyaiha wa qutil arwahi wa ghidaiha wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim tasliman kathira. Allahumma inna nas'aluka ridaaka wal jannah wa na'udhu bika min sakhatika wal nar. Allahumma ij'al jam'ana hadha jam'an marhuma wa tafarruqna min ba'dihi tafarruqan ma'suma wa la taj'al fina wa la ma'ana shaqiyan wa la mahruma. Allahumma inna nastahfidhuka wa nastawdi'uka dinana wa imanana wa anfusana wa ajsadana wa amwalana wa ahlana wa awladana wa kulla shay'in a'taytana. Allahumma ij'alna wa iyyahum fi kanafika wa amanika wa 'iyadika min kulli shaytanin marid wa jabbarin 'anid wa dhi 'aynin wa dhi baghyin wa min sharri kulli dhi sharr. Innaka ala kulli shay'in qadir. Allahumma jammilna bil 'afiyati was salama wa haqqiqna bit taqwa wal istiqama wa a'idhna min mujibatin nadamati fil hali wal ma'al. Innaka sami'ud du'a. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina 'adhaban nar. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Ridwan, maybe we can invite you to solat sunnah. Tanda tangan. I've done this before.
Forgot. Yeah, you forgot.
Forgot.
You didn't try.
Yes. Yes.
So, Reed's just gonna pray. It'll be about 5 minutes. You just sit tight and we'll calm down. I'll just move this so we can.
guys, we did it. Hi guys, you can call me Puan Inessa now.
Strictly follow the
quality. I follow lah. Tak belum keluar lagi.
Sudah so
first time.
Second day.
Huh?
Oh, first time keluar.
Ramai first time.
Since Wednesday.
Except pergi di Saji Pre Breakfast.
Ah, okay.
You?
On the 18th, I had to go to office. Post Malaysia essential service.
Oh, okay.
So we were there. Thursday and Friday, tak lah. Only one day.
Tak keluar
lah. Tak keluar. Tak keluar pun, today keluar mesti buy. Just to find an excuse to buy bread.
I know you go man lah.
Huh?
Just drive around.
Just drive around.
Tapi tak apalah, we don't follow.
Yes. So, among my family, I in a way it's a good thing juga lah. So, we came up with these rules. Rules. I have 4 kids, so I will give them an alternate for the toilet, back to Bumak, wash their plates. And I make it a rule that nobody can get up later than 9 o'clock.
Why is that?
Nobody. Pagi. Disiplin.
My kids work from home.
I see.
They have... respective assignments to complete.
Your daughter in graphics, right?
Yeah.
Oh, your practicing with Syafi'i kan?
So
they can just go the first instant. So they need to go to
thoughts, no?
No.
Yang open is magistrate's court, sebab memang people yang memang kan, so here is but high court also
inside the court.
What I believe is after this first, the government will maintain a ban on citizens
Okay, I think Reed is almost done. That must have been a very good salat. Just a little fun fact before we call him down. Anissa's baju today is actually 3 decades old. It's my mom's baju.
She looks new, eh?
Salam,
Ridwan
pegang kepala
next.
Don't ruin her hair.
Look at her.
So now I'd like to ask Anne, Reed's sister, to present the dulang to Reed.
The mas kawin.
Sorry, the mas kawin, yes. Big moment for Anne to pass Reed the ring for Inessa.
Woohoo, she gets a ring!
There you go.
Yay.
Thank you, Anne. And as much as Reed wants that watch over there, he also gets a ring.
Yeah.
Ainara, please. Join them for one photo. Just before I sit down, Mommy and Daddy, can you please join? Mommy, Daddy beside Reed and Mommy beside Inessa.
That's an honor.
Thank you, Auntie.
Okay.
One, two, and three, four.
hold down. 1, 2, and nice. Okay, boleh peluk sekejap ke?
Okay, yes, we do. Ah, yes. Okay.
1, 2, 3,
yes, we love it. Senyum lagi lebar sikit. After a big day, right? Okay. Alright, so boleh switch lah. Ke ganti dekat di tengah.
Rapat dengan parents. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Dia orang buat 1, 2, and 3.
Boleh bubuk pada parents?
Go. 1, 2, and 3. Nice.
Alright, so you boleh kiss you boleh mana? Tapi ada yang kisah salam lah.
Okay, one more ready.
1, 2, 3. Alright, nice. Okay, thank you very much. So, would you like to take some photos or go to take some photos? Okay. Maybe Rin's family.
Whatever photos you like.
Hey guys, it's me again. I think we'll stop the live now. Yay, NSS married. Okay, thank you all for watching. Inessa and Reed love you all. Bye.